So today I'm going to put my hair in a ponytail and join a tutorial. So let's get started. So first thing you're going to do is brush out your hair. Okay guys, so my hair is brushed. You gotta make sure all the tangles are out and it's really soft.
She's got all the merch and it's so really
done, but it's because when you put it in a ponytail, you gotta make sure it's soft.
Okay.
Your mastics, then you're gonna flip them and it's tangling. And if it's tangled, it's gonna get tangled.
I've never seen a
there, so I fixed my tips. No one's here. Okay. Now you're gonna put your hair down on your wrist, but it's easier. Then you're gonna go and wet your hair. You're gonna make sure that you go all the way down to all your hair. That's what I do. I pull it.
Wow.
Okay, you wanna
try? Okay.
And I brush it. I'm gonna flip my hair, brush the back, and then it's gonna be done. After I'm done brushing my hair, that's all done brushing my hair. And then I'm gonna get to the ponytail part. Okay, so I fixed it. Now you're gonna flip over. Even like, just take your brush and just go back into all of that hair in the front.
It's
back.
All the competition made a Jake Paul is next. Man, I'm popping and all these shit. Got the brandy, fruggly breezes, and I got the thing with you. And I tell me what's
going to make sure that all looks both like this.
Who the little boy are you?
Which it might be a little bit easier if you have water.
Whoa, that was crazy. That was crazy.
I'm gonna go get a new brush. So guys, I just ordered a new brush. Just kidding, I didn't order this in the bathroom.
Don't worry,
let's just brush this one back because that one doesn't really brush back that good.
Oh, beautiful.
Oh,
that's
so funny.
Yeah, okay,
well.
Now that all my bangs are back, you're gonna take back all that hair. Should be soft.
You're in the background, that's true.
Oh my god.
I
can actually
get on my
room and put
you
in. Oh, my ponytail.
Yeah.
Hi.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna go.
Hi. Okay.
Let's go.
They're a little crazy right now. They didn't take a nap, but at least we all got JoJo merch and we all got JoJo boats, so we're all gonna be okay.
Okay, so I'm gonna go be in the back and jump on the unicorn floaty.
I have an idea. Why don't we go put different clothes on?
Yes.
Look at wait. You take
it's gonna be a little bit tight. Can you take your ponytail and just go like this?
I'm a large.
This is a pretty big size.
I know what you do. Let's leave Kyler here for a minute. He's got to get all ready and go do stuff.
You make sure it's all tight.
Oh yeah,
it is.
You can carry a towel around your waist.
Until you can't flip it anymore. And then you tighten it.
Yep. I never thought this would happen. Ever.
Oh, it's happening.
And then you brush it just a little bit.
Wait, you have to be right there.
Oh yeah. Hey, this is probably the best moment of my life, Kyler getting JoJo-fied. Oh, Kyler.
You look good. Now like that.
All right, don't forget your
JoJo Siwa.
Oh, don't forget your JoJo hat.
Oh. You're not. Yeah. Cover your eyes and pour some hairspray. Y'all don't have hairspray, don't do this way.
Ain't nobody
you don't need hairspray. If y'all do have hairspray, make sure you
so
use it
fun.
Because
thank you,
you really actually do need hairspray to hold it down if you get a gymnastics.
They love your little shot, they love you. If you guys didn't make sure you go check out JoJo Siwa's
channel.
I got it.
I got a vlog every day.
Yep,
I got it. Every day, bro.
So please comment down below, like this video, and subscribe to Kid Dressing Magic.